guys, welcome back. My name is Sangeeta Mehta and you're watching my channel, My English Magazine. Today I explain to you a story about the frog and the ox. What's happened in this story, I'm explaining to you. This is a story. Once a little frog sat by a big frog by the side of a pool. "Oh, father," said he, "I have just seen the biggest animal in the world. It was as big as a mountain, and it had horns on its head, and it had hooves divided into." "Pooh, child," said the old frog that was only farmer. "White ox, he is not so very big. I could easily make myself as big as he." And he blew, and he blew, and he blew, and swelled himself out. "Was he as big as that?" he asked the little frog. "Oh, much big." asked the little frog. "Oh, much big," said the little frog. The old frog blew and blew and blew again and swelled himself out more than ever. And once more he blew and blew and blew and swelled himself out, and he burst. So moral: self conceit leads to self destruction. It's very interesting. What's happened? "Oh, much bigger," said the little frog. The old frog blew. Who blew? The old frog blew and blew and blew again and swelled himself out more than ever. "Was he bigger than that?" he said. "Much, much bigger," said the little frog. "I can make myself as big," said the old frog. And once more he blew and blew and blew and swelled himself out, and he burst. Moral: self-conceit leads to self-destruction. Okay, guys, this is a very interesting story. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much to all of you.